Hey, welcome to Snovio Tutorials. Today we'll show you how to collect B2B leads from the biggest online source, LinkedIn. LinkedIn prospecting is full of opportunities, and with a Mail Finder extension, you won't miss a single one. With this extension, you can collect prospect contacts from personal profiles, LinkedIn company profiles, and search pages. Today we'll see how to collect leads individually and in bulk. To find person's contacts on LinkedIn, go to the person's profile page. Click on the Snovio extension icon. Select a list from the drop-down menu or create a new one. Click on the Find Emails and Save button. Then, click on the Go to List button to see the search results. Want to find people's contacts in bulk from the search page results? You can do it on both free and paid accounts. If you have a free LinkedIn account, go to the search page and set necessary filters. That includes people, jobs, content, connections, location, and current companies. Click on the Snovio Email Finder extension icon in your browser. In the drop-down menu, you'll see all the people found on this page. Select an email list or create a new one. Then click Find Emails and Save button. You can also choose to skip previously added contacts. By default, the extension will find email addresses only on the first page. If you want to collect email addresses from multiple pages, in the End Page box, specify the final page for the search. Set the search time limits to avoid being tagged as bot and blocked by the social network. Click the Find Emails and Save button again. To track the search process, click on the Snovio extension icon in your browser. Then go to the background tasks. In the extension window, you'll see all your background tasks and their progress. It's never been easier to fill your funnel with enriched and targeted leads. Looking for ways to collect more leads from LinkedIn and Sales Navigator? Check out the video at the end of this one. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button to stay tuned for more videos from our channel. Bye!